Sims 350 Foals Challenge Season 2! Okay, so I have Zim going off to join the writer career. Not sure when he's ever going to write, because we don't have a computer right now. That's a little room we're going to build off to the side here. In fact, I have two rooms planned for over here. I have a little den that I want to put in here, and I want to have a baby's room over here. But they need to, we need to do a little bit more with the horses before we do that. My goal, and this is going to sound a little nuts, let me move my microphone a little closer. Yes, we want to register as self-employed. Okay, my goal is to have a foal from Moon before we have A, our family, and B, his writing spot. So, that's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a little interesting here. It should definitely prove... Yeah, definitely should prove to be interesting. So we've got that settled. What does he want to do? Talk about gardening. Buy a washing machine. Actually, I do want to put a little laundry room in somewhere. Might be somewhere along here. Maybe back this way, don't know yet. I kind of want to keep this room as is, because I just love their dining room. I just love it. Yeah, he's getting sick. You want a woohoo? Oh boy. Yeah, he's aging, or she is aging up today. She's hungry. Nice. She's got to pee. Can I have you pee somewhere? Not yet. Yeah, she's a hungry one. So once you're done, go here when you're done. Because go here so I recognize where you're going. You wanna, go on a gallop. So I'll stop Zim then, and, are all these fertilized? Yes, they are. Okay, oh good. It's 3 in the morning and these guys are just getting up. Woohoo. Alright, she is... I'm sorry, what? Mm-mm. Play traditional.
Oh, farbelite.
You don't get that option, sweetheart.
No, you don't.
You want to buy a salt lick? Maybe later. I'm gonna get rid of the newspaper. How many of these do you have? You have 15 prize tickets. Do you have any? 35. Okay. Well, that'll be fun for later. He needs to get his skill up. In fact, listen to Tabcast. Gardener.
What zonks.
Listen to that. Tend the garden.
Eek-a-boo!
Yes, I know. Everything's awesome. Open the composter and pop 3 of these in. Oh, before you do that, stop! Simmy! Stop! Feed the horse. Alright, hi, Moon. Bottle feed. Then tend the garden. That'll do. She's getting her skill up with that. Is it a hidden skill? I believe it is a hidden skill. And woo, let's leave her there. Whew! That was rough. Okay. There we go. Okay. So, what is it? What spooky day is almost here? What day is it? Come on now. I thought I sent her to go be self-employed. In the gardener career. What happened? Register self-employed. Gardener. I don't know why she stopped in the middle there. Because, they said spooky day is almost upon us, so... We don't have days here, though. Yeah, symbology, maybe? No. Relationships. You know, we don't actually have days, so... Nary a clue what day it actually is. I mean, it's Tuesday, but I think that'll be on Wednesday or Thursday or Friday, probably. Just run around, pee somewhere, then. Alright, I'm gonna speed him through this. Yes. Alright, my dear. Bye.
Splart!
weed. Okay, weed the garden. I mean, she's not gonna stay in the gardener career for long. At all. I'm just gonna have him finish weeding this, since these plants are all now dormant. We're going to need to do something for, for this. Alright, girlfriend, come on home. You buy a planter bowl. You want to garden. Probably won't happen. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Okay. You want to visit Egypt? Not happening. I was hoping you would also want to visit the Chomp Sims. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can build them a little room. I know we've only got 300 simoleons, so I'm not certain I'll actually be able to build them a room. Cannot intersect objects? What objects? Move that out of the way. I would like to know what object we're intersecting here. Unless it's the roof. Which would be unfortunate, but... let's get rid of it. And see what happens. Oh! Unpainted walls! I didn't know. Okay. Can we do this now? Heavens to Betsy. Okay. Fine. He needs, maybe if I put it over here in the corner where the philodendron is. Alright, let's pop over here, this over here somewhere. Anyway. Study, I don't know any of the desks, I think they'll be too wide. Yeah, I think I'm going to need just a little dining table. What about a nice looking one though? And a table, or a chair rather. We're probably just gonna have to grab a folding chair for now, I think. Oh, that looks so uncomfortable. Alright. Maybe... desk chair, maybe? Something fairly comfortable. Overworked office chair, sure. I mean, for right now, that's kind of all we can do. Can I move object? Oh no, I don't want to put it up there. Ugh. Alright. 1 minute, guys. I will be back in a moment. Okay, see, I just wanted to kind of tuck it under there for now, since we don't... I want to wager we don't have the money for a computer. Yeah, no, that's 800 simoleons. So, I'm thinking library for a little while for him to improve his career. Since I believe he wants to write a novel. Okay. That won't happen for a long time. So, I'm gonna get him to come inside. Yeah. And do that, and then shower. Come on inside. Are you on your way home? You are. Okay, yeah, you're chilly. You want to warm up. That's gonna happen before you woohoo with him. Where's my horse? Where are you? Over there. Okay. Are you just kind of chilling? Alright. Go gallop around for a little while. There's really nothing else I can do at the moment for you. She's pretty hungry herself. You're just napping again. Drogon. Yes, Drogon. Alright.
Harbubanshi!
Oh, what is this? You want to adopt a horse? That might happen. You wanted to... let's brush Moon first. Sorry. Come here. to airbrush. She's equestrian.
Chihuahua.
And I talk to my animals all the time. How are you doing, sir? Are you pretty shattered?
Are
you pretty rough? That's alright. We'll be taken care of soon. And he wants to talk with Moon as well. That'll be okay. All will be well. I'm gonna speed them up through this little action. Okay, good, she's got that. We'll put that there. Pause. Check out new object. Did we get another newspaper? No. Okay. Why don't you grab a shower while he's doing that? Oh dear, he burned the meal. Okay, why don't you just have a quick meal? You have yourself a quick meal of some cereal. Because you are pretty hungry. So just clean those up then. Oh my gosh, you made the pancakes with life fruit. You're a dork, you know that? I feel like I'm gonna need some storage options here. Yeah, I'm gonna need some sort of storage for this. Miscellaneous storage. I can't afford any of it? Alright. And we're just gonna be using the life fruit. Really wish you could plant that. Oh, we have the laptop. Perfect. He doesn't need to go to the library. He can write. In fact, we didn't even need this whole setup here. Okay, sort of trashy novel then. But please, eat first. You're just kind of hanging out here. I feel bad for you. Run around. Gallop around. How are you doing, dearie? Let's see if we can cook. Eat them? No, don't eat them. Clean them up. Serve pancakes. Yeah, I know. He's pretty rough. Okay, good. And then we're gonna check neighborhood. For pets to adopt. Or adopt a pet from a shelter. Why not? Let's get Moon a friend. They may have to sleep somewhere else. I will say that. They may have to sleep somewhere else. Wrong but right, sure. We'll take care of this. Moon, Moon. Aw, what's wrong, Moon? Get startled. Aww. Okay, she just improved her cooking skill to level 2. That'll be interesting. Can we calm down? Okay, we can calm him down. Her down. You can calm her down too, actually. That might be better. You also want to adopt a horse? Okay, calm down and then talk to the horse. I can't do anything else for you at the moment. We're gonna get you cleaned up. Oh, there's a raccoon! Is that our buddy again?
Whoa, whoa! Puma Duno Bliss!
Go play chase with the raccoon.
Link Welby!
Okay. Really, little raccoon? Nicker at the raccoon, sniff the raccoon, play chase with the raccoon. Alright, what do you want to do? Learn a new recipe? We can probably do that. Adopt a horse? That's going to be on our to-do list. Then, why don't you shower and take a bath? Shower and take a bath. Shower and use the toilet. Because, my goodness. What are you going to do? Go to the spa? Go to the day spa? That probably won't happen. But you can turn that up and then throw that out. There's so much mundane things happening. So much mundane. Alright. Keep writing. Why are you always so loud, Zim? The shower is his loudest time. Just completely, completely loud. I don't know if we're going to be able to adopt a horse at the moment. We may not have that option. Just in the refrigerator. Are you doing okay with the raccoon? Is this the same raccoon or is this a new raccoon? Do you even have the raccoon on your friends list? No, you don't have the raccoon on your friends list. That's okay. That is okay. You just play with that raccoon. He's writing, she's doing this thing. I'm gonna speed this up. Okay, I'm gonna keep speeding it up. Alright, maybe not through this, because I'm actually really curious to see if there is a horse to adopt. So we have Pepper, Cobalt, Ricochet, Cartridge, Babs, and Crimson. Okay, so there's only two male horses. Oh, you're an interesting one. You are untrained, though, which is good. We can, let's adopt the horse. Yes, I know. Sure, Ricochet it is. Hey, she wanted to adopt the horse. I don't know if that will fulfill her need to adopt a horse, but we'll see. Let's see. Are there any discount classes? Weekly events, discount classes. Read it, check the weather, then recycle it. Awfully close to the house. I mean, they don't really watch TV much. They never really do in my Let's Plays. I always have them really busy. But this is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be very interesting. Okay. It is an eating contest. That might be interesting. On Wednesday, there's an eating contest. You can always give that a try. Maybe get some free food. Okay, take guitar classes are discounted. Not really what I was going for, but okay. We know that they are now, and that's all we needed. Popcorn. Okay. Alright. Who's giving me a call? Oh, she is. Answer your phone. Alright, I did not pay attention to the weather at all. So who's calling? Okay, you want to be friends with Ricochet? Hi. Oh, because Ricochet is here. Hello! Ricochet! How are ya? You want to sniff Moon? That we can do. Hi. You're gonna make some interesting horses. Friendly. Go sniff. Really, you should answer your phone. Okay. Wow, she really wants it. I'm gonna put that on there because it keeps popping up. What do you want to do? Write a book that's worth 300 royalties, be best friends with Moon, reach level 4 with a writing skill. Let's chart with that one. In learning a new recipe, we'll actually have to buy a recipe book. Shop online for books. Actually, you shop online for books. But I do want to see what recipes he knows. Probably not many. Recipe. What do we know? Not that many. Okay. Anything that's not goopy carbonara or grilled cheese. You don't need to shop online for books. You wanna s- Alright. Okay, cool. Where are my recipe books? Okay. Let's, we don't have money for any of these. Do we have anything to sell? Nope. Okay. We can't buy any of these yet. You need to earn some money on royalties before we can buy a book. Aww, we're getting to know one another. Aww. I don't know. No grace. Sniff. It's friendly. Sniff. Friendly. Socialize. Nuzzle. Get to know the horse. Incredibly loud. Like, I forgot how loud the storms in The Sims are. There we go. Hopefully that will be a little less. That's just rough. I don't know if it's rough on you, but it is certainly rough on me. What are you up to? You're hungry? Trough. That actually is gonna be a thing that happens. What did you want to do here? Be friends with Ricochet. I don't know if that's gonna happen right away. Be friends with Moon. Okay. Then what? Be snatched. Okay. Yeah, let's bottle feed Moon. Since... Oh, did I put my timer back on? I did not. This might be a slightly longer episode, guys. I'm gonna put another 15 minutes on my timer, and that's how long we're gonna go. Because I completely and utterly forgot to put a timer on here. I paused to try to work on the house and found that I could not. So, alright, what do we need here? We probably will want that. We'll be doing that fairly soon. So. Oh, only 4 Sims in the household. Wow. You wanna sniff her? We really do need to get some things for the horses, though. But you need to start training Ricochet. I'm gonna lead the horse. Okay. How far away are we from... that's pretty far to walk. It is 4 p.m. Alright, we're not gonna do that tonight. No. We're not visiting anybody's household. We're going here. Alright, what I'm gonna do... reinforce praise for being obedient. Then we're gonna actually... I'm going to saddle the horse. She's untrained. Or he's untrained. Just right around the trash can. No worries here. I do wonder when, the horse is gonna age up. Because this is today. Today is... Moon's birthday. Good. No, you don't want to, you won't be saddled. gold. Alright. And you will need to go use that. How are you doing? Okay.
Rem's so full.
She's so soaked. Alright, so you're getting kind of hungry, so why don't we serve dinner? Thank you, Carbonara. Okay, level 3 on the writing skill, that's not bad. I'm tempted to just leave his laptop out. Just on the table. It's a little easier to work with than, how are you doing? You're getting chilly. She'll be going in soon. So. Okay, what are you doing here? You're gonna talk to the horse again? You really do need to go inside though, sweetie. And dry off. Go on inside. What do you wanna do? You wanna learn the racing skill? That we can accomplish. Not yet, because I have nothing for you. But, actually, how far away? How tired are you? Ooh. Pretty tired. Pop on in here and eat. And then, nap. You, my dear, can go in here. I'm just gonna send her inside. I'm not gonna have her nap. At least not right there. Not outside, rather. Hopefully she'll nap inside. Yeah. There we go. I'm going to lock everybody but my household. Hang on a second. Where are you going? Lock. Everyone but my husband. No! Stop, woman. Ugh. Go sit. My word, you're gonna kill yourself at this rate. You really are. You're gonna kill yourself at this rate. Alright. Change to your everyday. Grabbing the plate, call the household to the meal. There. She should be dry now, at least. Sim, no, I'm getting rid of this. Because they're not using the table. I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm gonna put that back on the floor. And this is going on. Okay, Zim. Are you gonna sit down? Sit. No. Don't eat that out there. Sit. No. Go here. Sit here. I am going to throw that away. Because you're awful. You really are. You're awful. Sit and eat with your wife. There. Jeez. Was that too hard? What are you up to? You feel good? I can't believe you didn't age up today. That's really unusual. Well, I'm gonna get these two to bed. Have her put away the leftovers then, too. And then I'm gonna call it for this episode. Love you guys to pieces. We finally have a new horse. We've got some things moving on. I'm going to take them out to, to France when they have the money. Sim, don't leave that. Anyway, I am gonna take them to France when they have the money. I know it's one of her goals, but I want to have a good deal of cash with me, because not only do I want her to get the nectar maker, I want to get the grapes, I want to get the recipes, that sort of thing. So, I don't know that I'm going to do any of the tombs. That's not really my my goal for this Let's Play, is to make it a World Adventures one. I will be doing a World Adventures one. Actually, I want to do one with his sister. But that's not going to be for a while. So, yeah, I feel like that's going to be sort of something that Marilyn does while this series is happening. Like, she's almost an adult now. Oh, and Moon is aging up. Woohoo. This is going to disrupt everybody's sleep pattern. Anyway, we're gonna speed through this. Woohoo! Alright. Hi, Moon. Everyone's coming out to say hello. Yeah. Oh no, it's just the other horse. Okay. Go in here. Go there. You. Go back and nap. To celebrate and then go back inside. It's a full moon, it's night, I don't know why we don't have zombies yet. I mean, I'm kind of pleased that we don't, but still. You two need to get to know one another then, because I need a foal. Friendly. Anyway. Ooh, that's an interesting howl. So yes, Marilyn's stuff is gonna be happening while this is going on. It's sort of a, you know, meanwhile sort of thing. And I think I'm gonna move her out of the area. I don't know. I think I might just move her to a different house in the original Let's Play area. I think that's gonna be her thing. She's gonna move out and then she's gonna go traveling. That's gonna be her thing. So I love you all to pieces, and I will see you all next time. Bye!